watching us. Why are they just watching us?
Wait, I saw it too. Oh, there was something up there.
Yeah. Bushmoon, did you see it?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I'm seeing shit.
Harlow, just get us out of here.
Oh, great. We're on the ground. That's so much better.
Everybody out. We're warm.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
That's so much better.
All right, everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
So much better.
All right, everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
Come on! just got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Michael River, to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day to dig, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sarge?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up.
This thing looks like some kind of surveillance hardware.
Destroy.
Any weapons we find from now on? We can equip whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
Lumberyard?
Where I must have gone this way. No way they pulled up this sort of material.